We have a weird homicide.
Found by their children, stabbed and mutilated.
Two bodies inside, two bodies outside.
When police arrived, they found the telephones and electricity lines cut. The bodies had been dead about 12 hours. They were discovered this morning by a maid who ran screaming to neighbors. One officer summed up the murders when he said, "In all my years, I have never seen anything like this before."
War was carved into LaBianca's chest, and "Death to Pigs" was smeared in the blood of one of the victims.
The police said, despite the similarities, they do not believe the crimes are linked.